First and foremost, apologies to the press and media. Now, konjam late ka vachanu, flight delay ayipindi. That is not an excuse, it actually happened. Where do I start? I think I'll start with whoever I can see. Srinath, you have just killed it as Suraj. Actually, Srinath and me, when we had our first scene together, I was very nervous because you had worked with Ranbir Kapoor. I was like, he's going to compare me with Ranbir and I'll fail or something. So I was like, I know my lines, extra prepped I was, but you were phenomenal in the film. I love the experience of working with you. I've gained a brother. And like my father seeing you in the film is like, this boy is going to become a hero. So all the best to you. Manikatti sir, this film, I'll come to the fact that this film is full of nice people. Manikatti garu is a very scary loan shark in the film. When Patel bhai was there, I think Bhaskar's knees only start shaking. But real life, you're the kindest, sweetest, gentlest soul. After every speech, you always say, I'm sorry if I said something wrong. Please don't ever apologize, sir. Your speeches are wonderful, they're witty, they're full of heart. You owe nobody any apologies. It's been such a joy working with you. Thank you, sir. Narayan, sir. I think as much as you said Bhaskar in the film, I've said Narayan, sir, Narayan, sir, Narayan, sir, Narayan, sir. Throughout the bank episodes, naaka bank set oka, it had so much life. I think Bangalore did a beautiful job in creating the bank. Nimish, of course, shot it. Venky is directing it. But the life and soul of that bank was all of you. I think all the characters. I enjoyed. I think we all felt like we were bank employees. Manandriki, oka task undi, oka chore. So like, even if we don't have a dialogue, we're all doing our tasks. So it felt so live. And I felt like, it's like such a good-looking brother-in-law. And you know, I remember I've seen shooting the time low. You had a migraine, but you didn't show it, and you performed so easily. And I just had to bounce off you. So thank you so much for that. Pleasure working with you. Kasi Reddy? Mana friends ega? There's no acting there. So Kasi and me, I think, first time we came to set, I felt like you looked very different from what you looked in Sitarama. But the smile is the same. I think from day one, we became friends. Ipudukuda every day, I'll get at least 10 stories or messages from Kasi Reddy because it's so personal to him. So we have a great bond. I hope we can be friends in many, many movies. Mahesh, please meek with a script if you like, tell me. You can help find me good scripts because whatever you choose has been a blockbuster. So we'll sign a contract that you listen, you tell me, I'll sign. Done. Who else am I missing? Sai Kumar, sir, he's left. But he's here, sir. I love you. I love you like family, like you are dad's brother or something. It is such a gentleman. We were all the biggest fans of your voice. Nimish barely says something when he's behind the camera. He's like, Sai Kumar, sir's voice. Like, I'm looking into the camera, you can just hear it everywhere. It just reverberates all over that set. And it's been such a pleasure, such a learning experience, just you sharing all your experiences. So did you dub in Tamil also?
Yes.
I watched it. So I watched the Tamil version, I was like, this can't be somebody else. Your voice is a blessing, not just to you, but to all of us. I don't know who else I'm missing from the cast. I'll come to you, Meenakshi. Ramki, sir, again, another gentleman that I got the opportunity to work with. Na chinnap nunche, I've been a fan of his acting as a star that he was, his styling. And he was an absolute gentleman throughout the shoot. I think we made him work really late hours, 2 a.m., 3 a.m. shoots. But not even once did he ever complain, and he always went along with the shoot proceedings. I think Banerjee, sir, who played Bhaskar's father, he was, I think everybody is a unique character in the film. Sir is very spiritual. Sir always talks about his experiences. And I love that throughout the film, he didn't say a word. But then he, like Venky said, he got like hero, like mass whistles and claps when he came on. Ritwik, star, baby superstar. He's killed it in the film. I love him dearly. He's not here today. And I'll miss him. Meenakshi, We all, I mean, I think looking great and glamorous is like super easy for you. It's not even a challenge. I don't think she's even like challenged by it. But I think being Sumathi is, you've gotten to everybody's hearts. And I think everybody talks about, every mention, whoever I speak to also, along with Bhaskar, there's a mention of Sumathi and how believable you were. And now I'm seeing all the young men being like, oh, we want a wife like Sumathi. So that's a great victory. I think you'll always be remembered for this role. It's been an absolute joy working with you. Coming to our technical crew, I finally get to meet the great GV Prakash. We've always been like friends online, we're only been texting. GV is the first person to message me saying, bro, we have a blockbuster on our hands. I put almost 40 films I've done, I think. And I've heard this before also. I was like, yeah, I've heard it. We'll wait till Monday after release and then we'll know if it's done well. But I always had faith in the film, but I think he saw it more clearly than I did. I've never seen you and Venki together, but I've heard so many stories of your interactions, both of you. They're literally, I think, like brothers. They're like twins. They have a great dynamic. They will be composing music anywhere. They might be in Chennai, they might be in Dubai. But, and he's so quick with his tunes. This film was never delayed. No song shoot was delayed. No post-production was delayed from GV's side, which, as a producer, I should know that is a very rare feat. But I hope we collaborate on many more films together, GV. Nimish, who's not here today because he's busy shooting a film I'm producing in Kochi. We haven't really had a chance to discuss the joy of this film. We've done many films together, and our last film didn't exactly do very well. So I think we had a lot of things to prove, and we wanted to do our best in this film. The beauty of, I think, Nimish's work is it's not so visible. Like, he takes you into the film and takes you into the characters. He brings you intimately to our faces. So if a lot of these performances are being appreciated, I think it has a lot to do with our DOP. Banglan, probably one of the best production designers we have in the country. Done many of my films. Of course, Lucky Bhaskar. His next is Kantara 2. That looks incredible. I've seen some images. Naveen, newly our editor. This is the one big fight I used to have with Venki and Naveen. Endukante naaku ee cinema lo anni shots, anni screens naaku chaala nachindi, ishtam. I love it. I love every shot, every frame, every scene, and I feel like everything has life. So when anything is lost, it doesn't have to be my dialogue. It can be like any artist dialogue also. I'm like, oh, why are you removing this, Venki? Keep it. But then it would have been a 4.5-hour film. So every time I'll dub, I'll see one frame going, one shot, one dialogue. I'm like, why are you cutting this? And I'll be fighting with Venki. And I'm like, if Naveen wants to keep cutting something, ask him to grow plants and chop leaves, start gardening. And I used to fight with them. But after seeing the audience reaction on the first day, I think our editor knows best. I will trust Naveen blindly to cut any of my films. Because the problem is we are all too attached. We've worked too hard on the shoots. So each of us have a favorite shot, favorite scene, favorite dialogue, favorite performance. But I think an editor has the clarity of that. So I think both of you together, Venki and Naveen, are a dynamite combination. I don't know who else I'm missing. But our crew, Anji, where are you? I love you, Anji, the mostest. He's our first AD, and he's been there throughout. I always find one person that I need on set. Whenever the director is busy, I'm like, Anji, am I saying it correctly? Help me with my lines. So any consulting I need, I have Anji at call. Varma, your performance was outstanding in the film. It was a highlight cameo of Lucky Bhaskar. SK, Akifa, all of you, who else are missing, Anson, all our cast and crew. Love you all. Thank you so much for this opportunity. To the Telugu audience and the people, we have some divine connection. Like Nagi said, the first time they came to me with Mahanati, at time lo naaku Telugu ante I have no exposure. I don't know the language. I've heard two things as a child, which is Emandi Chappu, Bhavanara. This is all I've heard. That's all I know. So I always worried that I will mess up if I... Dilraja Garu, who's not here right now, but he offered me something right after OK Bangaram. But I said, sir, I don't know the language. But if I'm standing here today, it's because Nagi and Swapna had this crazy faith, belief, because they're like that. They believe they can do anything. they say they're going to make a film set in 2098 or whatever, they'll do it because they believe in anything, in the cinema, anything is possible. So they thought this actor from Malayalam could come here and play Jemini Ganesan Garu in Telugu because I think they believed it. I slowly started to believe it. Hanu sir, you took it forward for me from there with Sitaramam. I will never forget our narration. That narration was Telugu, Hindi, English, I think maybe a little Tamil also. So it was like jigsaw puzzle. I'm getting one piece, I'm piecing it together. But you gave me one of the most memorable films of my life, my career. And then finally, now I'm here with Venki, who looks like this little boy. Like my dad's like, nobody will believe this boy directed this film. When you see Venki, he doesn't look like a director. I think you have to wear a hat or get a director's chair or something, some cliche you have to do. And like Manik says that every day he's worn the same outfit. He has 10 of the same t-shirts, 10 of the same track pants, and one kerchief. And this is a look every day. So sometimes you can't find him also because he just blends in the background somewhere. But for beyond his age, beyond how he appears, I think his, like Nagi said, maybe it's all his life experiences. Maybe it's the many auditions, the many films that you've worked in, your acting gig. You need to have life experience to write. And I fully believe in that. I think I started acting at the age of 28. If there's any emotion that I can emote, is because I've had some life experiences. I've been taking a long time, but I am a big believer in energies. And I feel like, full admission, when I met Nagi for the first time, I hadn't seen Everyday. They gave me a DVD of Everyday and said, you should watch it. And I never felt the need to watch it because I had so much faith in just meeting you. I felt like you're good people and you're trying to make a great film. And I felt like we all connected on that. I had not seen a single film of Hanusa's. When he brought me Sitaram, I was like, I like what this man is trying to make. He seems genuine, he seems like a good person. And I think when good people come together, they'll make great things. Same thing with Venki. I watched Sir after our narration, actually. Because this energy is so strong. When good people come together, and we have good intentions to make something great, something memorable, we're not thinking hit, blockbuster, awards, nothing. Just tell great cinema, tell great stories to entertain the audience, respect their intelligence. I believe we can't fail. And this is the only truth to my career so far. So to all the wonderful people on this film, I think every single person, every single cast and crew are good people, are kind people who want to do great, like good work, great work. They're there every day, happy to be there, counting their blessings, love their roles to play as crew or cast. So I think we've all come together. So even when you're playing somebody evil or mean, I'm like, wow, such a goppa actor, sir, you are, because you are convincing me that you are a mean person, but you're actually such a good, kind person. Same thing with the Suraj. I think Narayan sir is just always kind. Even in our film, he's kind. Gayatri ma'am, I think I'm missing you out somewhere. Love to you as well. I think Lata ma'am also I keep saying 100 times in the film. I don't think any of us were really acting in this film. I think we all lived it. And full credit to you, Venki, for giving us those just life to enact. Thank you, everybody. Anyone who's not seen Lucky Bhaskar, we're still in theaters. I think we're going to be there for a while. Thank you, everyone.
Hey, guys.
Hi, this is Venkatesh here.
This is Vijay Devarkonda.
Hi, this is Samantha.
Dalampuna Srinivas.
Watching Telugu Film Nagar.
Subscribe to Telugu Film Nagar.
Subscribe to Telugu Film Nagar.
Do subscribe to Telugu Film Nagar.
Telugu Film Nagar.
Please subscribe to Telugu Film Nagar.
You're watching Telugu Film Nagar.
Subscribe to Telugu Film Nagar for the latest updates.
Telugu Film Nagar. Chinna bell icon untadi, annokandi.